What is the right and safe way to have ayahuasca?
Well, first of all, you must be guided by a vegetalista, an ayahuasquero, that actually knows and loves what they're doing. With the event of spiritual tourism, there's all kinds of people that declare that they're ayahuasqueros, yet they have very little experience and they do not have the necessary training. The second thing is that never do just one ceremony. Ayahuasca should be taken at least three ceremonies within very few days. Why? Because ayahuasca can leave you suspended. You can open up a can of worms, and if you don't have a ceremony after it to resolve it, you can be left suspended. Another thing is to make sure that the ayahuasca you take is purely ayahuasca and chacruna and has no other drugs or plants in it, because many people put things like datura, toé, as it's called in South America, to give the tourist a bang. And then, of course, that is the devil weed of Carlos Castaneda, and it can cause serious paranoia. So it's very important that you trust the people that give you the medicine. You must be in a safe environment where you feel safe and you're well taken care of. And, well, you must feel trust in your heart for what you're doing, because your own fear is your biggest enemy. If you follow these simple rules, just like love yourself and do things the right way, there is absolutely no risk whatsoever.